This is the next bait I'm going to use for my crab pots. I know you can't see it, but when I throw this cast net, you're going to see what I'm talking about. See those little silver shiny fish right there? Those are menhaden. I'm putting them in my pot because they're great bait. So I got enough for both pots, threw them both over, let them sit for about 18 hours and pulled them up. In the first pot, the vinyl one, I got 8 crabs. And in the second pot, the galvanized one, I got 5. Not bad for free bait.